work as an engineering technician in a college. I love this job because it varies so much day to day. You can be organising drawings or materials for the students, and then there's the side where you are working alongside the lecturer, teaching the students how to use machinery, how safe working practices, and all the different materials that we would use. So I hope to continue in this role for a couple of years and not only progress within myself, but to help students along the way progress within their engineering careers. I chose a STEM subject because even as a kid, I always gravitated towards the more creative side, like technology and engineering. And then progressing up through school, when it came to leaving school, I thought the traditional university path wasn't for me. So I decided to go get an engineering apprenticeship. And it was here that in 2016, I won the Apprentice of the Year Northern Ireland. So this award really gave me the encouragement to continue progressing within engineering. So I found that whether it was in school or whether it was in my apprenticeship, that I was one of the only females studying engineering. So I think it is vital that from a young age, women are exposed to the kind of jobs that you can have within the STEM industry, because maybe if they find out from a young age that what amazing experiences and amazing opportunities are open to you, that they'll proceed with that career. Because it is so important to get more women into this industry, because getting more women into science, technology, engineering and maths, it will help progress each of these fields in the future.